Hello, my dear kids. Welcome back to the math class. Hope you all, my cute kids, are keeping fit and fine. So, children, yesterday it was Thursday and today is which day? Tell me. Today is Friday. So, repeat with me, everyone. Today is Friday and the date is 070521. Okay, children? So, children, we have already learned the numbers from 1 to 50 and I hope now you can write the numbers properly. No? And you have to be very good in number formation. Okay? So children, we need practice. So today we will write the numbers in our book itself. After then, I will dictate the numbers between 1 to 50 and you will listen carefully and you will write the numbers in your book itself. Okay, children? So be ready. Everyone, take your math book. Take out page number 48 and hold your pencil and eraser. So children, first we'll put today's date and CW here, okay? CW and today's date 070521. Okay, now we will write the numbers from 1 to 50. Okay, so as you know that we have a single digit number and double digit number. So according that we have to write in tens and ones place. Okay, so we will write from number 1. Okay, children, so write after number 1, which number comes? 2. To say and write, okay? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 how we will write? 1 in tens place and 0 in ones place. Alright, now after 10, which number comes? Number 11, 11, okay? After 11, which number comes? 12, okay? So write 1 in tens place and 2 in ones place, okay? Then after 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, now tell me after 20 which number comes? 21. And after 21, which number comes? 22. So write 22. And after 22, which number comes? 23. 23. 24. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30, okay? And after 30 comes 31. And after 31, which number comes? 32. Right. 3, 2, 32. 3, 3, 33. 3, 4, 34. 3, 5, 35. 3, 6, 36. 3, 7, 37. 38, 39, 39, and 40, 40. Okay, and after 40, which number comes? 41. And after 41, which number comes? 42. Write down 4, 2, 42. Because it is double digit number, that's why we are writing in tens place and ones place. After 42, which number comes? 43. 44. 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. And 50. Done. Okay, children. So we have written the numbers 1 to 50. Okay, and now I'm going to dictate any 17 numbers. I will tell you and you will write in this given box. Okay, so you can see that this box is given for double digit numbers and single digit numbers. Okay, so according that you will write the number in the box. Okay, children. So will I start? I will say the number and you will write in the box. Okay, children. So write in the first box 38. Right. This is single digit or double digit? Double digit. So according that you will write the number in tens and ones place. Okay, how you will write? Like in tens place 3 and in ones place you will write number 8. So I have told you to write number 38. Now next, what will write? Next you write number 9. So tell me, number 9 is single digit or double digit? Single digit. So where you have to write? Here. Okay, written 9. Now after this you will write here 12, number 12. Okay, done. Now next number you write here 44. Okay, here you will write 44. Now next number you will write 32. Write 32 in this box. Tell me, 32 is double digit or single digit? Double digit. Very good. Next you write here 20. 20. 20. Okay. Written. Now next number is number 5. 5 is single digit or double digit? Single digit. Very good. So write, children. Written. Now in next box you will write number 49. 49 here. Okay, done. Now you write in this box number 10. Number 10. Okay, Tell me, number 10 is single digit or double digit? Double digit, yes. Now, in the next box, you will write number 18. Here you will write number 18. 1818, okay? And next number, you write number 25. Tell me, 25 is double digit or single digit? Double digit. Very good. Done. Now, write the next number is 36. Here you will write 36. Okay? Done. Will I? Okay. So next number you write here 41. Here you will write 41. Written? Okay. Now next number you write here 7. Number 7. Tell me, number 7 is single digit or double digit? Single digit. Very good. Done. Now we will write here number 16. Write here number 16. Done, children? Now you write here number 39. Okay, number 39. And done. Next number you write 50. Write here 50. So, done, children? Okay, very good. So, children, তোমাদের আরো প্র্যাকটিস করার জন্য আমি তোমাদের একটা হোমওয়ার্ক দিচ্ছি। এখানে তোমরা পেজ নাম্বার 49 এ দেখতে পাচ্ছ, রাইট নাম্বারস ফ্রম 1 টু 50। এখানে তোমরা নিজেরা নাম্বারসগুলো 1 থেকে 50 অবধি তোমরা লিখবে, ঠিক আছে? টিল 50 তোমরা নিজেরা এখানে বলে বলে কাউন্ট করে করে নাম্বারগুলো পরপর লিখবে। ওকে চিলড্রেন, অ্যান্ড বিলো ইউ ক্যান সি দ্যাট ডিকটেশন ফ্রম 1 টু 50। Like how I have done today here, I have dictated the numbers and you have written here. So like that only I will request to the parents to make your child strong in dictation, and for their practice, you have to dictate the numbers and they will write according that, okay? And they will be very good in number formation and dictation. Okay, so do it, complete it, and send me this whole thing, okay, CW work and HW work in Google Classroom. So bye bye everyone, have a nice day.